1961 Cadillac rim, number 101. If you'll notice, it's running pretty true. Minimal lateral runout. Average for its age. Okay, so if we look here, it's only calling for 3/4 of an ounce, which is very good. So a little dent over here, very minor, very almost not noticeable. If you look, the bead is in overall good condition. Minimum pitting where the bead goes. Same thing on this side. Very minimal pitting.